For too long, music advocacy has leaned mainly on research-based justifications. Let's get practical.
We're excited to have a fine arts festival at our school that takes one school day to showcase the band, the chorus, the drama department, and the orchestra with an art exhibit in the lobby of our auditorium.
I'm utilizing tools such as Facebook, Twitter, utilizing YouTube to get the word out there, also utilizing S'more, which is an online newsletter, to communicate with parents so that it's interactive and they can utilize social media to better connect with what we're doing and more awareness about our program as a result.
I take all of my beginning band students to the office or the cafeteria to play whatever song we're working on every couple of weeks.
I just stay in the freshman hallway and send out a bunch of flyers, and our YouTube videos are our biggest recruiter too.
We meet every Monday with the kids in the band, and it's open to leaders and non-leaders alike to come and get the experience of what it's like, what it takes to be a leader.
We do a performing arts festival every year, and so that is where all the departments within the performing arts come together.
We have a system where our older students will travel to the middle school to find students who may not be able to afford private lessons, and they'll reach out to those students and give them a private lesson once or twice a month.
We have the band, chorus, and orchestra all perform together as a community lawn performance, and then we have local food trucks come around as well, so we have a lot of parents who are involved in local businesses, and it just really rallies the community all together for that performance.
We do a spring trip together with the band, orchestra, chorus, and steel drums so that students can feel like we're all one big family.
School went on a recruitment tour where the students played really fun, like, things from Moana, and then each one had to stand up for their section and talk about the instrument and demonstrate it for the kids.
We take the kids to Sky Zone and we rent it out for a night, and we have like a band party to try to build like some more relationships within the band.
We do an eighth grade performing arts assembly for all the eighth graders coming into Jefferson High School, and focus on the full performing arts as well as present opportunities in academics, athletics.
We just try to take engagements that don't interfere with, you know, regular classes, but that'll enhance what we're doing already.
We have the high school students come and actually perform for the middle school and the elementary students so that the really young students see what is in store for them later on.
Our second graders, they get to go to the Dallas Children's Theater, every one of them. Our third graders go to the Texas Ballet Theater. They all see Peter and the Wolf in English and Spanish. The fourth graders all go to the Dallas Museum of Art, and the fifth graders can go to the Dallas Symphony Orchestra or the Dallas Winds. This allows us to have kind of built in an audience of arts enthusiasts so that when they hit sixth grade, they're all thinking, well, I want to be in band, I want to be in orchestra, I want to be in choir.